currently water past two, and I've sat down to squeeze in a couple episodes of Supernatural, so tonight I can start series 10, and I don't know if you can see, but I don't know, excuse the messy room, but I've got my Weetabix and banana. Hopefully getting ready, as you can see from my hair, starting to do my hair. I thought to show my outfit first. Yeah. So I thought to wear my wake up tour t-shirt from the last time I went. I did go to the last one, don't know why, I just didn't. But I went to the one before, which is the wake up tour, so this is the shirt. Trust me, it does have the dates on the back, if you can see that. I wish I knew the back of my head for a while. And then there's a clever picture on me as well, which I mean I'm describing about a bit. And then I'm just wearing my blue jeans, as I showed on my Instagram, and my old school Vans. So I thought to try and fit in with the theme, something like that. And then I'll just wear my Vamps jumper that I got from the last tour as well. It doesn't have any dates on there. Yeah, it's just that one. And I'll be using my Vamps band. I'm going all out with the Vamps today. And guess what my purse is? The Vamps purse. Literally, I will look like biggest fan. Also, I'm wearing a couple of the bands from the Wake Up Tour as well. They do come in a set of three, but my mum has three of them because I only have two wrists. Yeah.
Hello, I'll take it to Birmingham International, please.
Yes, please.
Realize how proper face is. I do have other clips which I will be uploading to my channel. As you can see there, I've got all those clips. I will be uploading those soon. So I thought to make this vlog short and just include my Instagram clips. And yeah.